There are a few things to consider when choosing the perfect board for you. So we've come up with a guide to help you out. Let's check it out. These four round things you see on the bottom of your board are essential to get you where you need to be. Choosing your wheel will affect what you feel from the ground, the overall ride time, and the terrain you can explore.
Street wheels are what we call a traditional skate urethane. They have the highest top speed and also the longest range because they have minimal rolling resistance. These are perfect for smooth paths and roads, but if your journey has a lot of bad quality surfaces, they can be a little rough. There are different diameters and gearings to choose from. This will change your acceleration, braking, and top speed. You can also choose the hardness of the urethane, which essentially means that the harder wheels are faster and the softer wheels are slower, with the benefit of having grip. If you're in doubt, go for the 97mm street wheels. They are the best all-rounder we have. They're good for speed, grip, and range, and also sliding. All-terrain tyres are a big part of the reason Evolve Skateboards is so popular. Having proper pneumatic tyres makes it much more comfortable and dramatically increases the grip. What you lose in top speed and range, you make up for with the ability to skate off-road, on sketchy paths, or damp surfaces. For beginners, these wheels are a gentle learning curve and instill confidence in the rider. For experienced riders, they let you push the limits of where you ride and how hard you do it. AT wheels are the go-to for commuters who want to get to work as safely and comfortable as they can. There is a third option as well. Our GTR boards are the most versatile electric skateboard on the market. With our 2-in-1 kits, you can have the best of both worlds. It takes less than 10 minutes to swap between street and all-terrain setups. This allows you to get the full potential out of your board.
If you decided you need all-terrain wheels, you need to go with the GTR series, as the Stoke is street wheels only. Let's take a minute to have a look at the Stoke and figure out why it may be the perfect board for you. The Stoke is our smallest, lightest, and cheapest board, so whether you're carrying it into the office or going on buses, planes, or trains, this is the ultimate little board to throw in a bag or put under your arm. It is our only board with a kicktail, so it's super manageable to do tight turns or really fun just to go out for a little thrash on. The Stoke has the same electronic system as the GTR, so you have the same big power and you do have the flight friendly battery, which gives you about 15 kilometers or 10 miles range. If you think the Stoke is the board for you, but you're worried about the range, grab a second battery and you'll be good to go.
The deck is your connection to your board. The preference between carbon and bamboo is a personal one and quite subjective to each rider. We're going to do our best to explain to you the differences. The bamboo deck feels and looks much more like a traditional longboard, and its main feature is that it flexes like one. The deck is slightly shorter than the carbon, and it has an adjustable wheelbase, meaning you can make it even shorter. This means it can turn tighter and faster than the carbon model. The flex absorbs a lot of bumps and vibrations as well, so the ride is more comfortable, especially on street wheels. We don't have the benefits of the AT tyres. The GTR deck is designed to lock your feet into the board using a concave design. The raised sides help with giving you an edge to push on when carving. Finally, both the Bamboo GTR and the Stoke have built-in USB ports, so you can run the prism strip LED lights or your own accessories. The carbon, on the other hand, is completely rigid and it's like standing on a solid surface. Some people describe it as a rough ride, others swear it is the most stable and responsive ride they've ever had. Being longer than the Bamboo, it's naturally more stable at high speeds, and the rigid deck eliminates any unpredictable flexes, so for the speed demons, this may be the board for you. Another benefit of being longer is that you can have a wider foot stance, which is handy because the carbon is a better deck for bigger, heavier riders. For a lot of off-road use, the carbon is generally considered the better option because of its stability and high ground clearance. Unlike the bamboo deck, the carbon has a drop-down design, so instead of the side-to-side concave, it has front and rear lip, giving you edges to lock your feet into. This is especially good when on hills or under hard acceleration or braking. A common misconception is that either board can't do what the other can. The truth is, while each has its strengths, if you want to hit high speeds with stability on the bamboo, you can always tighten the trucks or install harder bushings. By loosening the trucks and learning how to ride a little bit better, the carbon is completely capable of super tight turns and really deep carbs.
The last piece of the puzzle is choosing the battery you need. In most cases, you want to make sure to get the full-size battery for your GTR to get maximum range, but you should also know about the travel batteries. Standard batteries exceed the airline limits of safe to fly, but airlines do allow a person to carry up to 2 batteries under 160 watt hour. By adding a couple of our flight-friendly batteries to your gear bag, you open up the places you can ride to just about anywhere in the world. Another option the truly dedicated skaters have been doing is getting themselves another full-size battery, swap it out in a couple of minutes, and double your range up to 100 kilometers. We hope this helped you get a better understanding of which Evolve is best suited to you. Check out our playlist to find heaps more information, and we hope to see you skating soon.